As a kid, I felt alone. I felt frustrated with myself all the time. I just felt I wasn't good enough. No matter what I did, there was always more. I had to always be the best in sports, in academics, in my relationships. I always tried to be the best for everyone else in order to please them, in order to be loved, in order to be accepted. There is nothing more isolating than being taught in boyhood that your emotions are not only invalid, but shameful. When a child isn't allowed to express their emotions, it doesn't work itself out all of a sudden when he grows up. When you teach your boys that crying is for girls, you're teaching them two things. One, that their freedom to feel is limited. And two, you're teaching them that girls are weak. When these boys grow into men, you can see how detrimental and terrible this is for not only themselves, but for how they relate to women and to people in general. Just because you've been one way your entire life doesn't mean it's the only way. The first step to feeling free to express your emotions is knowing that it is okay to feel scared, to feel nervous, to feel angry and negative. If being expressive with your emotions is something that it's been hard for you to do, don't do it with anybody but yourself. Find the time when you're alone and let yourself feel into something that you have never expressed. Maybe something that secretly made you happy or made you sad or made you angry, and say it out loud, express it. Let yourself feel how good it is to be you, how good it is to share with the world that emotion that you have been feeling for so long. And if that takes you into a more intense emotion, you can bring it out. For example, I used to have a lot of anger in myself, and instead of expressing that with my mother, with my family, with my partner, I would hit a pillow. When I expressed myself, there was this sense of peace that was back in myself that I hadn't experienced for a long time. Remember, this is a process. Do not get frustrated when you feel embarrassed or vulnerable. And most important, do not cry like a girl. Cry like a man.